Your trainer is, he's a hell of a guy, and he care about you. He love you genuinely. We need more trainers like this. He'll go through every fight with Tank for free because he love him. It's just genuine love. No different from Lauren. Lauren genuinely care about Tank. When I was over, I took Tank to Dubai to try to get him right mentally. I took him to Egypt to try to get his mind right. You know, I think I took him to, I don't know how many different countries I took him to. We probably went to Paris. We went so many different places. But me and Lauren sat on the phone and we talked for hours. For hours. And we need more people like this in boxing. A lot of times, these trainers only care about themselves. I'm telling you. Oh, we need them more. I need to get this. I need to get that. Come on, man. If the fighter is taking all the risk, then the fighter should get the lion's share. Look, none of y'all got these bumps and bruises. None of y'all may not, he may wake up in the morning pissing blood. You don't know what can happen. There's been times I've been in the ring, I don't talk to y'all about it. I got broken wrists, all knuckles broke, hands still messed up to this day. Body all broken up. And all of you, oh, we want to see you fight again. We want to see you fight again. Why? Why? For what? Oh, you need to break Rocky Marciano record? For what? I did it my way. I'm proud of Rocky Marciano. I'm proud of Ali, Joe Frazier, Joe Louis, and every other champion.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step.